Citizen Television has learned that many of those killed in the crash were coming to Nairobi for a United Nations meeting. The fourth UN Environment Assembly is due to kick off tomorrow with more than 5,000 delegates from across the world.
Well, in the last few hours, the United Nations has sent condolences to the affected families and said it was monitoring the developments closely. Makori Ongechi reports on why the meeting may now be thrown into disarray.
Actually, we are standing outside of, say, 500 meters away from the main entrance of the United Nations head office or headquarters here at Gigiri. And of course, we've witnessed a number of delegates move in or come in towards or ahead of the conference, this United Nations fourth annual conference on environment that is yet to begin or supposed to begin tomorrow. But of course, a point of discussion has also been the issue of that particular airplane crash that involved the Ethiopian Airlines this afternoon, where a number of officials who are expected to come to this event were involved. We managed to speak to some of the organizers of this event just on the sidelines, who also told us, yes, it is possible. Some of their members or delegates who are expected to come here were involved in that crash, but they couldn't actually confirm to us from which countries or whose nationalities are they are. Ahead of that conference, of course, telling us that more details will be coming either tomorrow or the day after tomorrow after investigations are concluded. But for now, guests are still coming in, trickling in, despite that tragic report of some of the delegates perishing in that crash. Even this event, we are told, will move forward maybe until tomorrow, when an official information will be given or report regards to those who lost their lives.